Sure it's all right out here?
Yeah, this guy's been gone for a week or so. It will be good.
Man, we better not get caught doing this shit. Otherwise, I'm getting the fuck out of here.
All right, get that shit out of here. Be careful, be careful.
One, two, three.
Whoa! Jesus, sir. Be careful, I said, be careful. I don't need all that blood on my goddamn truck.
All right, look, somebody help me out here. I didn't shoot this fucker.
I'm not doing any work. It's his job. I'm not carrying shit today.
Hey, I'm the one who
murdered the bastard. I am not carrying this. I'm not carrying this body. Carry it to the pile. Behind the pile, dig a hole.
You see what the problem is here?
I got a hat. He's got a hat. You ain't got no hat.
I was getting the shit jobs around here.
Yeah. Well,
carry the goddamn body right
now. Get a hat,
goddamn it. I'll shoot your ass.
I'll shoot your ass.
I'm shooting his ass. Get
him.
Come on.
Son of a bitch.
I didn't get you. Stop your goddamn complaining.
I'm not one of them.
You know, Dan, you got some damn nice horses.
Yeah.
You know, one of them, her name's Bessie. No bucket required.
Is that so?
Mm-hmm.
Who are them fellas coming down the lane now?
Nobody.
Hold on a second.
Nobody's else supposed to be on this property but us.
It's a truck.
It's a truck. Yes, it is. I can see that. What the fuck is that in the back?
Let's go check it out.
Just carry the goddamn body. What'd you say? I heard you.
Oh, whatever. Quit your bitching.
Goddamn dumbass.
Hey,
tripping over the goddamn shovel.
I didn't quit.
All right, truck digging. Right here. Right here.
Come on, bandana. Grab one of these shovels.
Just grab the goddamn shovel. You're the one who knows who it is. You goddamn dumbass tripped over the
shovel.
Just do what the boss says already, goddamn. Jesus Christ. Just dig right there. That's a perfect spot. Doing a good job.
Thank you.
Oh, shit. Oh, hey, fellas.
Son of a bitch. You gotta be kidding me.
Got it. Be cool. Be cool.
Just make something up.
We can make anything up.
No,
right?
Dude, fuck this. Dude, we got more guns.
Hey, shit. Shut your dumb ass up.
Well, howdy.
Howdy.
What y'all fellas doing in these parts?
You know, this ain't your property.
Good afternoon.
Howdy.
Don't worry about us here. We didn't know anyone else out here. We're good cousins of Cletus.
That's right.
We know Cletus real well. All right, don't mind us.
That's right.
Yep.
Enjoying the scenery today.
Well, we're Cletus's brothers.
Yeah, I don't remember him mentioning about any cousins coming around here.
Damn right.
We're good friends of Cletus.
Yep, that's right.
He told us we can come over here anytime we want.
He did
anytime. Right.
I see you boys coming down from over there. We're not going to take a step over there.
Uh-oh.
All right?
Mm-mm.
You go ahead and walk your way that way. We'll stay right over here.
That's
we
right.
Don't even have to know that we're both on the same property right now. I think, boys, we good?
Yeah. So, don't worry about it.
Well, sounds fine. You guys seem to be nice folks. Just leave me alone now. Come on. Hey. Junior, wait, what? Yeah. Mind telling us, what's in that bag there?
Oh, this old bag? Well, shucks. That's just some shucks.
No, I almost forgot about
that. That's just some corn shucks right here. See, we're taking it out here, and we're burying these shucks to fertilize the pasture, if you will. You savvy what I'm putting down for
yeah.
you?
You see, we're from Uncle Jim Bob's Corn Hub Emporium.
Yeah,
we got nowhere to put these.
Yeah.
Cletus told us to go ahead, bury them right out here, right in this spot.
You see, we're kind of...
Right in this spot. Go ahead.
You see, we're kind of corn addicts ourselves working down there at the Corn Hub. So, stop on by to Corn Emporium sometime next week. Not right now, because we're obviously busy burying these shucks for you, you savvy.
All right. We understand. Love the corn, got your corn business, which I can respect that, but there's the only thing that troubles me and Junior over here, and that's the fact that all three of Cletus' cousins died in the Boston bomb. Yep, Boston bomb. So that leaves you three right in the middle of this tricky situation.
So, what's it gonna be, boys?
All right, put your guns down, boys. I'll tell the truth. on the way here. We hit a deer on the way here. Way back from the corn business. All right. We don't know Cletus.
We do not.
It was a dirty damn lie. Mm-hmm. We apologize for that.
I'm so sorry.
I'm very sorry.
But we love animals where we work.
Yep.
All right. We never harm any of them.
Not at Cornhub.
Understand that you respect your horses very much, more than we would. Mm-hmm. But that's. We hate to see a deer just sitting on the road.
All right. All right. We'll let you boys go on this one. We can respect that. Just don't let it happen again. Come on, Junior.
Well, Dan, we're gonna get this done right here, right now. No bucket required.
All right, boys. Looks like all of our lives have come down right to this moment. It's just a factor of who's got God on their side.
Y'all are gonna be done quicker than a full stack of flapjacks at Grandma's house on a Sunday morning if y'all don't step down right now.
All right, everybody, let's shoot straight like those gays ain't.
You just shot Brad Branson, you son of a bitch!
Man. Our horse days, they're gone. But you were always my best bud. Just let go.
What do you reckon, Karen?